Welcome back to the channel, guys. For the Waterman Gaming, and we're back again with another video on Red Dead Redemption 2 Online. I'm on my own at the moment, and I am about to start up moonshining. I hope you guys enjoy.
Must be Cripp's friend. I'll try not to hold that against you. My name's Maggie. Thanks for coming.
She's back. Jesus, what are you doing? It's me. What the hell?
I missed, didn't I? Don't come in like a bull through the fence next time, you old fool. Your friend here managed to get it right.
Lightning Maggie Fike. We all thought you were dead.
Yeah, so did I. Guess you'll be wanting a drink. Come on, give me a hand.
Biggest mistake of my life, not marrying this woman when I had the chance.
Yeah, you always did have a colorful memory of things. Anyway, it's too late now. As you can see, I have gone and hit my prime.
Well, I heard what happened with Hickson. Oh. Evil son of a bitch. Where you been all this time?
Recovering. Lying low. Couldn't barely get out of bed for 6 months.
And your nephew?
Lem. Still in jail, far as I know.
You seen Danny Lee yet?
Oh, yeah, I've seen him. Cooking for the Braithwaites now. Guess me and him were done.
Well, there's always Marcel. Heard he's not working for Leclerc anymore. Feller's a windbag, but he knows his way around it still.
Yeah, maybe. Feels like it'd be much easier for everyone if I just stayed gone. Mm. But life ain't about being easy. I am taking back what's mine. Mm. I need legs, though, and I need muscle.
Oh, you'll get that one, this one, and more, I promise you. I wouldn't send you nothing but the best, Maggie.
Long as you know, won't be pretty. I don't do pretty no more.
So, what's the buy-in?
First things first, I need a cookhouse.
What's wrong with this place? Been empty for a while now.
No, I need a good basement. I reckon I could try and get one of my old spots back up and running. Bastards seized them all after the raid. You buy me back one of those, I reckon you'll have a fair enough investment. Teach you everything I know. So what you say?
Believe me, nobody knows more about moonshine than Maggie. Listen to her. You'll make that back in no time. Come on, the two of you were made for each other.
All right then, partners it is. You meet me back there when you can. We'll work out what else it is we need when we get set up.
Can I offer you a ride, Miss Fike?
Suppose so.
Maybe we can stop for a drink on the way.
We just had a drink.
I know. Now I want another one.
Some things don't change. Okay, then. We're gonna need supplies and equipment so we can set up the still and get started with production. We could buy all this, of course, but why would we do that when we can just borrow it permanently from some of the other moonshiners around here and kill two birds with one stone? Time to show these folks that Maggie's back. And back for good.
You better not disappoint me, feller.
This is ugly for you.
Checking wagons for moonshine. Official business. what's in the wagon. Right, just move on. Keep moving. Keep moving.
Well, next on the list is a cook. Can't do much without that. Since Danny Lee's sold his soul to the Braithwaites, we've been courting a feller called Marcel. Friend of Cripp's used to work as a chef for Jessica Leclerc. But he comes from a long line of French distillers. Seems to know what he's doing. Problem is, another alpha got wind of this and grabbed him. So, let's see some of that muscle. Cripps, promise me.
Yeah. sent you? It was Madame Fiker, huh? I knew it. Let's go. Recommend shooting now. Hey, what are you doing?
You damn bastard!
J'espère que tu vas te laver les mains. C'est charognard. I knew someone would come for me, and I knew that if someone came, it would be Madame Fiker. You know her well. She and I have a history, you could say. Well, a friend of hers is a friend of mine. Did Madame Fiker tell something about me before she asked you to save my life? Allow me to introduce myself. I am Marcel. I was until recently employed by a lady named Madame Leclerc. Perhaps you know her. Until I was kidnapped, that is. J'espère que tu vas te laver les mains. Comme je disais, they wanted me for my skills as a brasseur, one who makes l'eau de vie, moonshine. Yes? Wait a minute. I thought you looked familiar. You came to visit Madame Leclerc once with Orly, yes? Oh, you look different now. Your situation has improved, no? I wish I could say the same for myself. Hey, what are you doing? That? Oh, c'est charognard. J'espère que tu vas te laver les mains. Madame Fiker's old hideaways, I see. I have... Qu'est-ce que tu fous? Excellent. Now, where is Madame Fiker? We have much to discuss.
Our moonshine is up and up operational.
I am happy to say we are officially in business. Allez-y, I will show you the engine room. Thank you for your interventions the other day. I was turning into a rather unpleasant experience. So here we are. Nice and private. For obvious reasons, huh? There she is. Our still. A beauty, huh? Since I've been told that you are new in the business, I was thinking you might need some friendly mentorship. Illicit distillation is a very unique pursuit. Ah, but what is most important are the ingredients for the mash. The more successful the business is, the better the price we can negotiate for those ingredients. Just as we will, the more unsuccessful our competitors are. But that side of things is more the area of expertise of Madame Fike. Anyway, some of our buyers are very exacting when it comes to tastes and flavors. So we will need to adjust our recipes to the demand over time. Attention, the stronger alcohol sells for more, as you can imagine. But it also takes longer to produce. So that is something else we will need to balance. Huh? Well, that's enough for now. Let's get to work. I have a feeling you are going to learn fast. C'est parti.
What do you need? I don't think you have enough for this right now. Okay, what you thinking?
Seems like we're gonna start getting money then.
So, there's two ways to get ahead in this business. One, raise the quality of your product, or two, lower the quality of the competitions. Number two requires a little more ingenuity. There's a new operation popped up not too far from here that I think needs to learn just how precarious this business can be. Be as ingenious as you want.
That was close. That works.
Thank you.
Okay, bad favor. It's bad. Don't like that one. So far, the only one I like is Call to Arms. Get quite a bit of stuff for that one.
Your name on. They got cavalry. Shoot the riders. Shoot the riders.
done for getting that cargo here in one piece. All right, I'll see you soon, I'm sure.
16 gold nuggets? Now that's not too bad. That was actually kind of fun, I like that one.
So sorry.
Let's do another telegram. Oh, those are hardcore jobs. We could do that one on hard. Okay, time to do another Outrider. Let's go. Thank you. Maybe I should not have become a moonshiner yet. Maybe I should have done some like collector or bounty hunting first, but I really wanted the speakeasy. And it's passive income as well because of moonshine, so maybe a logical choice to be moonshining first. I wish I had some cold weather clothing, but I don't. So this isn't good. Not good at all. Another 16 nuggets. Let's go. being a bounty hunter would have probably been better than becoming a moonshiner to begin with, anyway. But it's fine. How far away do we actually have to go? Actually, it's not that far. So it's fine. Oh shit. Revenue agent. Maybe taking shortcuts is not a good idea. Family heirloom. chewing tobacco. I like it. Snake oil. Nice. Cigarettes. Perfect. Miracle tonic. That would definitely be nice.
Thank you.
blood is bigger than thicker than shine.
Security at Sisica. Interesting timing, wouldn't you say? Just as I get off my deathbed. Still, probably our only chance to get him out. Now, the reason I heard is the law's moving another feller down to Sisica tomorrow. Weasley money launderer by the name of Stan Reardon. We'll be transferring him onto Lamb's convoy at some point on the route.
I digress.
I don't give a damn about Reardon.
If you can track down those lawmen,
Find out where the transfer's taking place.
You can get the jump on.
Just stay sharp.
You did good with Marcel.
Get me Lem too.
You'll be well on your way to proving yourself.
Well, I'm okay with getting Lem on board with our business, but let's hope he's not a rat, shall we? Because if he's a rat, I'll kill him myself. Let's do this. This will be the last thing we do in this video, though. Blood is thicker than shine. Oof. That was way too close. Now I guess I'll just wait.
Thank you.
I think I should get myself a new horse at some point. Cause this horse sucks. Oh, bullshit. Be nice if I had, like, rifle ammo. Or repeater ammo, whatever it's fucking called. What the fuck? Oh, come on! That's how it's done, bitch. Fuck's sake, there's too many of them! What the fuck? I was behind cover. Oh my god. We did it. Fucking hell, man.
Well, well, this sure wasn't how I thought today was gonna turn out. Aunt Maggie.
I don't believe it.
I mean, Harvey always held some hope, and there'd been rumors. That's why they decided to move me to Sissica. Figures if she was alive, it might be the one thing to draw her in.
Guess they were right.
Problem is, they always did underestimate Aunt Maggie. Don't even begin to describe her.
But
and you probably know this already. She controlled the moonshine business in Lemoyne for years. Till the government sent in that bastard Reed Hickson. Most ruthless fella I ever crossed paths with. Doesn't drink, doesn't smoke, doesn't curse, but he is pure evil. With the other revenues we could handle, but once Hickson was after us, we just couldn't get off the back foot. Kept moving from place to place, but it was only a matter of time before we caught up with us at one of the cookhouses. Still makes me shiver just remembering it.
They trussed her up,
blew up the still, and threw her inside there to fry.
Couldn't
do nothing but watch as they held me back.
The flames
just kept getting higher.
Whole place started caving in. I swear,
it's the only time I ever seen Hickson smile.
Burning a woman alive.
Probably got a medal for it, too.
Last thing I see is they're dragging me away.
Danny Lee,
hiding in the trees,
just looking on.
In jail, I heard they tried for months to hunt him down.
But he must have found some protection.
We did have a knack of slithering his way into holes.
That snake.
Damn, that's ruthless. That is stone cold killing. A stone cold killer.
Miss this old place, get some sleep, we got a lot of catching up to do.
Thank you for this, he's a dope sometimes, but he is all I got.
Go down and grab yourself a drink.
Make sure you get an extra cut out of my side of the business.
You've earned it.
What are you waiting for? The rest you can remove yourself.
Wonder what they're talking about. Remove yourself.
We shall make some good bottles with Maggie.
Cheers, biggies. Moonshine level 2. Let's go. Berry Cobbler Moonshine. Very nice. Can't wait till we get our speakeasy up and running. I'll try not to eat any more of the food because we can actually use it for this. We can use it for our business. $475.
I think you're a little low on funds.
Yeah, I'm a little low on funds, but that's fine. I won't be for long. That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, turn the notification bell on, join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe, and we will see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfsman Gaming, signing off.